फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट कैनाइन पार्वो वायरस। सी, व्हेन यू बाई ए पपी, जनरली दे आर प्रोन फॉर गैस्ट्रोएंटेराइटिस एंड मोस्ट ऑफ द केसेस गैस्ट्रोएंटेराइटिस टर्न्स आउट टू बी कैनाइन पार्वो वायरस इन्फेक्शन। दिस इज बिकॉज देयर पेरेंट्स आर नॉट वैक्सीनेटेड, देयर मदर इज नॉट वैक्सीनेटेड, देयरफॉर पैसिव इम्यूनिटी इज नॉट बीइंग ट्रांसफर्ड टू पपी एंड दे आर नॉट प्रोटेक्टेड अगेंस्ट दिस डिजीज। Since this disease is very contagious, and when you buy a puppy, generally you buy it from pet shops, their kennels are generally infected, and all the puppy of a litter or all the puppy who has been kept in pet shops, generally they get infected. It is a serious disease with high mortality rate, but nothing to worry about. Though lot of puppy die also, but if your pups have got infection, generally you should look for these symptoms. He will have vomiting, he will have loose motion with blood. If he has got loose motion with blood, anorexia, and he is very dull, chances are there he has got parvoviral infection. Don't treat parvoviral infection at your home, don't try to do it. Take straight away to your doctor. You know, puppy at the age of 40 days to 3 months are more susceptible to this viral infection because this virus needs active dividing cells to grow. And you know, during growth phase, you know, there will be active divide cells. And in adult, this disease will not be that serious. And simple gastroenteritis cases of parvo in adults can be managed with treatment. But in case of puppy, it is fatal because most of the time, they get very dehydrated. Sometimes they get cardiac form of parvo infection. And it becomes very difficult to save them. Treatment is very simple. It's not that complicated. Only thing is that you have to be very regular with your vet visit. One thing you know, in parvo cases generally, it takes at least 8 to 10 days to recover. So second or third days, there will not be recovery. Fourth, fifth and sixth days, it will go on downwards. Later on, it will recover. Trust your vet. It's more important, I am telling. Trust your vet. Get your puppy treated morning and evening. Since it is viral infection, it cannot be treated with medicines, you know. You have to treat for secondary complications, like you have to put him on fluid to control dehydration. You have to put him on antibiotics. You have to put him on antibiotic medicines. Then antacids are there, antiemetics are there. So these are the medicines your doctor will be giving on a regular basis. And since diarrhea will be very high, bleeding will be more, even one time skip of treatment may cause your pup lives. So diagnosis. Diagnosis based on antigen based test, PCR test is also available. Your doctor may test for antigen test at clinic itself. He may send sample for complete blood count as well. In complete blood count, you see total leukocytes will be down. Look out for low platelets also, because a lot of puppy comes with tick fever as well along with parvo infection. So if it is tick fever also, it has to be treated accordingly. See, most of the cases, 70% they survive parvoviral infection. So if your puppy has got parvoviral infection, you don't have to worry about it. Just get it treated. Don't jump from one doctor to other doctor, because jumping from one place to other place will disturb the line of treatment and you won't have the chance to save your puppy. So this is how you are going to treat your puppy. And just rest assured, if you are disciplined, if you trust in God, if you trust in your vet, your puppy will survive in 7 to 8 days of treatment. Thank you very much, friends. Thank you.